Right then folks, just editing, well, rendering today's vlog, well, sorry, not today's vlog, yesterday's vlog, and uploading it. No, yeah, yesterday's vlog, sorry, I was thinking about the other day's, sorry about that folks. So that will be uploaded at 6 p.m. tonight. We're just tidying up the room right now, and yes, if you like variety of music, I will post the link in the description down below. I am on every Thursday between 4 till 7 on Drive Time, so tune in for that. Right then, go to do some tidy up right now and go to watch Life of Tom, because we missed it last night as I was streaming for 24 hours. So thank you each and every one of you who donated and stuck with me until the stream ended. I know I had a bit of technical problems, but I think I sorted that problem out now. Right then, tidying up and going to watch Life of Tom, but first, before we watch that, gonna do some washing up, so see you in a bit folks. Right then folks, just watch Life of Tom. I'm on YouTube right now, so yeah, going to pub tonight, because my sister is going as well. So yeah, wait, I can't wait for a nice cup of beer. I deserve it after the 24-hour stream. So yeah, that's going to be awesome. Lovely to you tonight. And yeah, there's Gemma. So yes, thank you. And I just got water tonight. Well, right now, not tonight. What am I on about? So yes. Anyway, I will talk to you after dinner. Bye for now, folks. Right then, folks, that was a lovely dinner made by Mum. So thank you for that. That was amazing. Yes. Gemma's just getting ready now, and then she's doing the washing up, and then we are going to Happy Vale, and then we are going to the pub, and then we'll come back. I'll do my outro, and then I'll edit this, render it for tomorrow evening, and then probably record my show for Sunday if we're going to Carl's. But you know what, if we are not going to cause, I will be live, but it will be on pre-recorded anyway. I'm going to send it to Barry anyway. So yes guys, well, I'm going to finish off getting ready, so I will talk to you on the way to Happy Vale. Bye for now. Right then folks, we are off to Happy Vale right now, and then we are going to the pub because I've got my sister coming up 7:30, which will be amazing. Well, I've got my sister and my brother-in-law as well. Well, should I say, my brother-in-law as well. They're coming together. So, yes. Right then, we're on the way to Happy Vale right now. Anyway, yes, Notts County tomorrow versus Dover. So that's going to be brilliant. Gemma's coming tomorrow. And then tomorrow night we got a buffet for Alex's birthday. I think that's what we're doing. And then Sunday we're going to Carl's. And then Monday, don't know what we're doing. So yeah, don't know what we're doing. Anyway, we're on the way to Happy Vale. As I said that, why do I keep saying that? I don't know. So what we'll do is vlog on my way back, but I think we're going to Sainsbury's first. I am not too sure yet what we are doing when we get back, but if Callum mentions a certain person, I am going, because it really annoys me, you know. So yeah, anyway guys, I will talk to you on my way back from Upper Vale. Bye for now. Right then folks, we went to the pub and now we are going to Sainsbury's to get some bread and some cans. What are you getting? Wine or cans? What? Right. Cans, bread, 2 Lucozade, and that's it. And tomorrow we're starting beer again. So yeah, can't wait. Because we're having a buffet tomorrow, which is amazing. So yeah, that's buzzing. Can't wait for beer tonight. I need it. 24-hour stream, it takes it out on you. Right, so what I'll do is when we get in front of Sainsbury's, I will vlog when we get outside. I mean, when we get outside to go home. That's what I was about to say. Gemma's a bit tipsy, aren't you?
A little bit.
So yeah, she's a bit tipsy. I'm not even there. I've only had 2 pints. So yeah, I'm gonna get some cans. So yeah, anyway folks, I will speak to you when we get back from Sainsbury's. So I will talk to you straight after. Bye for now folks. Right then, just on the way back from Sainsbury's, we got the bread, we got the what's it called, we got the Lucozade, we got the Heineken's as well. Makes the change from John Smith's, to be fair. So Gemma's gonna give it a try. If she likes them, then get some more, probably next week or something. Yes babe, yeah. Do you think you're gonna give Heineken a try?
Yeah
she will. Good girl. You know what, I'm so lucky. I'm so lucky to have a beautiful girl like Gemma, because she's amazing. And yeah, she just is amazing folks. If you're single, true love will find you one day, trust me. It took me long enough to find this one, but I finally snatched her up. But yeah, 2 months I've been together with her on Monday. Yeah, I can't wait. Yeah, she's amazing. So yeah, she is amazing. Anyway folks, enough chatting, my arm hurts, I'm going, and I'll talk to you guys when we get in. Bye for now. Right then guys, we are back from Sainsbury's. We got the bread, we got the Lucozade, we got the Heineken, and I think that's it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I said that. And so yeah, we are going to chill out, watch Life of Tom. He's uploaded about 2 hours ago, so if you have not watched it, go and watch it now. He's an amazing YouTuber. Go and subscribe to him, and don't forget, if you like what you see, leave a like button, and yeah, comment down below if you like the vlogs. Also subscribe as well, because I'm doing the YouTube grind. Also follow me on Mixer, follow Anthony Day on Mixer, and follow Duke of Flukes. Subscribe to Syndicate, like I said, TDF Pro, VA Donator, and Violet's products as well. So, yes. Right then, we're going to watch from YouTube, listen to a bit of Spotify, and chill out for a night, to be fair, because we've got football tomorrow. And then we've got a buffet. Really yummy. Anyway, I'm going to go. I hope you have a great weekend, folks. And I hope you keep safe. Stay positive. Don't let anybody drag you down. And if you're vlogging outside, just don't know that, because they're idiots at the end of the day. We've got nothing better to do. Right then. Don't forget. Subscribe to them lot. Follow them on Mixer, like Anthony Day, me, and Duke of Flukes. Yeah. I was going to say something else. Oh yeah, WBRFM. I'm on every Sunday from 1 till 3. So everything will be in the description down below. Same as varietylive.co.uk. I'm on there every Thursday from 4 till 7. During the drive time, so don't forget to listen to that as well. I'm going to play some 1890s and today, folks. So yeah, that's going to be great. Right then, have a great weekend, and I love you to bits. Stay tuned on this channel, keep subscribing. Don't forget, we don't take no L's, because we need to do some YouTube grind. Right then, love you. Leave you. See you tomorrow.